you are. A man drags along the floor through the sweatshop shrapnel. It gets trapped in my car door. I'm tall next to small people. If I'm not as poor as you were, when I still get positively sick if all the bellboys call me sir. Cause you never get used to the power the proper trench coat brings. The way that it swishes and swings, it sings. What it represents, who it's for. What I want to know is who do I go so close to the floor. Cause I went to the trench coat museum to see them. A thousand pelts all racked up in a row. Look at them all, they're stuffing, bursting out the seams. If you're fishing for a theme and it's somewhere in between a day's honest graft and constantly fleeing the crime scene. Does that conjure up any weird feelings? All kinds of twisted minds can find it a prime cult within which to conceal things. You can't ban a cult, can you? Can you ban a cult? No, they're just a running gun racket. The only cult that matters now is a floating coat. So get yourself a life jacket. Hack it? Can you hack the heat? Water rising? Look at your feet, man. Cause whoever rents it, borrowed, lost, old, second hand, or brand new man's. What's a resistant and heat proof? Mountains go, see it! Celebrating my name, I need all of you to be on display too, cause all that really remains.